Do.
Hell yeah.
Yeah, yeah!
And without reserve?
Of course.
From the moment I first saw you, I knew you were the one with whom I wanted to share my life. I promised to love you, Mio, even though you have an obsession with Harry Potter. I promised to learn to love all of your favorite books, even though I'm not much of a reader.
To be honest and forgiving. To frustrate and challenge you. To admit you are right at least once a year. And someday, if the stars align, I might even let you win an argument. I promise to be your accomplice, your ally, and your companion. And above all, to be your equal partner in life. Te prometo cuidarte, amarte, y respetarte. Te voglio bene.
Bravo!
Do so much for you. Still more. Spill your love to me.
And you may now henceforth be known to all as husband and wife. You may kiss your bride.
Time.
We were always there for each other. It was like having a best friend that never went home and slept over every night. At the time, we might not thought it was the best thing, but now that we're getting older and going through different adventures together, we're getting even closer than I would ever thought. And I can't wait to see what else that we can come together. On days like this, it brings such big families together. It's a time for us to remember all the good memories that we've all been a part of. And the funny thing about memories is that we block out the bad ones and always remember the good ones. So tonight, as the two families join, let's make some good love memories together and make a night we'll never forget. I'm not done.
So we have shared so many memories, from the happiest to the saddest. In this day, the day of your wedding, I want to wish you all the happiness in this world. God has only sent a few angels to this earth, and you are one of them. Even though you are annoying at times.
Hola, mi nombre es Carlos. Yo quiero decir dos palabras en nombre de mi hija. Hace unos 27 años, yo tenía una niñita chiquitica, la cual para el día de hoy ya no es una niña, es una señorita. Ella se está hoy, es su día de su matrimonio, y quisiera desearle que por el resto de su vida, ella tenga el mejor cuidado de todas las persona del mundo. Mío, yo sabe que este es tu papá y que te ama y que te adora y que eres su baby. Nunca va a dejar de serlo a pesar de que en este día tú te estás casando y me gustaría que para cuando tú veas este video piense que hoy eres tú que te estás casando, mañana será tu descendencia. So, no debes negarte a procrear vida. La vida es lo que le da continuidad a este mundo. Mío, tu papá te ama y siempre te va a amar. Solamente eso te voy a decir.
Porque Dios me dio la oportunidad de traer mi niña al altar, de verla realizarse. Primero la vi realizarse como persona, estudió, ahora la estoy viendo realizándose de esposa y quizás en el futuro la voy a ver realizándose de madre. Para mí es una satisfacción, es un orgullo, es un placer haber podido traer mi niña a este país y que ella aprovechara todas las oportunidades que este país ofrece. Y también es un día bonito porque hoy mi hija se está uniendo a una persona preciosa, a un hombre que la va a querer, que la va a respetar, que la va a amar por siempre. Nuestra familia hoy está de fiesta, yo estoy de fiesta. I'm so happy. ¿Qué? Dios bendiga a mi niña, Dios bendiga su unión, Dios bendiga su boda y Dios la bendiga por siempre. Su mamá la ama con todo el corazón y mami le desea lo mejor. I love you, my daughter.
Tanti auguri a mio figlio Salvatore con sua moglie Mio. È stato un bel matrimonio, tutti si stanno divertendo. Le auguro una vita di tanta felicità e amore insieme. Vi voglio bene, Mio e Salvatore.
Salvatore, questo è tuo papà che sta parlando. Ti auguro una lunga vita a te e a tua moglie e spero che pensi quello sempre che ti ho detto, di fare quello che ti ho detto io, così puoi fare una lunga vita, tu e tua moglie. Tanti auguri del tuo matrimonio e spero che tutto va bene.